Up guys, Big Man Food Review here, another food review. I didn't post a food review for like 2 months, because you need to come out in moderation, otherwise it starts to suck. Like this. So today, I'm reviewing Eel Sushi. I have sushi almost every day. Never had eel though, so hope it's good. Let's keep this out. Here, you guys can't see my food. Fix that. Here we go. As you can see, it's a little bit empty. I think that someone was backing it while they were in Albertsons. Excuse me, Safeway. I don't know why. Maybe they just got hungry in the middle of the store. Let's peep this out. Tastes pretty alright. Tastes like a like vegetables, kind of. A little bit chewy. I think I need another piece for further analysis. Yeah, it's pretty good. Especially for a grocery store sushi and not, you know, like a restaurant. Because they, you know, it's fresh from the store. They don't have it sent here because it would go bad. And it takes a while to find high quality food that is weird. I could do a food review on a McDouble, but you could just find any food review on a McDouble. With me, you could find food review on a eel roll sushi. Yeah. So, that's gonna do it for today, guys. I should have another one out soon. Maybe 2 months again. Maybe next week. Maybe even another one tonight. Alright. See you guys in the next video.